God. And it's not just possible to strive to be better or to even ask God, you know, for mercy or for grace upon my life, because that's what keeps me going. You understand? That's what keeps me going. I know there are so many people, there are so many judgmental, but then they go home, fam, they are the ones hitting their wives. They are the ones doing like voodoo, juju. They are the ones like, you know, sleeping with their neighbor's wives. They are the ones doing, spreading false rumors. They are the ones, you know, what are the commandments? So many of them, like, disobeying their parents, their father and their mother. They are the ones doing more, like, doing crazy things. But yet, they come out and they are well dressed, and they are well organized, and they have a title to their name, and they are the ones, like, legitimately, like, condemning you, criticizing you, judging you, having bad opinions about you, whether they don't even know you're nothing. But they're the ones that do worse than you inside.
That's what's up.
What do you call that? What would you classify that as? So, if you're fucking hypocrite, what do you want from me, my brother? Like, tell me, what do you want from me? What do you want from me? I came to this life to come and enjoy. Legit, I came
allow
to this
me
life
to enjoy myself.
Whether I enjoy, everybody has a level of enjoyment. Whether your own enjoyment is here, whether it's 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 here, whatever level your enjoyment is, enjoy it to the best. And when it's time for you to leave, you leave. And make sure you are good with your creator who made you, so that you know that at the end of the day, you make it to heaven. Shikina, bottom line, sound and still. Yeah, your good deeds will eventually speak for you in heaven. Yes, it will do. It's unfortunate, bro. It's unfortunate, but we live and learn. We keep going, we won't stop. We keep working. I'm Johnny Walker.
Keep working, bro.
I won't stop. Nothing in this life will make me stop. That even if I didn't make it to this BBN Nigeria, well, now I was going to still apply next year. Yeah. Next 2 years. If I was in Nigeria, of course, I would have kept on still applying.
That's right.
This is my fifth time. I was doing it. God bless, God won't be tired then. If they didn't accept me, I would have, they would have seen my face over there. God bless. Yeah, I would be tired then if they were not beat me. They would have kept on seeing my face over and over. Yes. Yes. They would have kept on seeing my face. Everything I would have kept on coming. See, like, I know that from your past, the age group. Well, I know that they cannot allow
me. No, facts upon facts upon facts.
Yes. Until I read the facts. Age group, now nah, I know that.
Shit.
Yeah, they say that this age now this cannot participate in Big Brother. Yeah. That's why I know that, okay, at least I know I've given all my best. And now I've passed the age group. So if I be still in that age group bracket, it will be time if I don't apply. First time I reject, second time I reject, third time I reject, fourth time I was so close but rejected, fifth time I won't keep going. They are lucky. They are very lucky. Next 3 years they will see me. 4 years they will see me. If I will go for 10 for 10, come down for
everything. Facts.
I will give up on zero chance. I'll keep doing it though.
Skill us.